this doesn't hurt too much.
Cautious. This could be a trap.
Is that all?
that's easy.
Phew. Thanks, Xelha. Of course, with a little elbow grease, I could have broken out of here myself.
I know.
So, how are things going on the outside? I mean, how bad is it?
They're hanging on somehow, keeping the enemy at bay.
I see. Well, no time to waste. Let's get back to business and save the world.
Thank you.
Xehla first! Light clear! Light clear! On guard! Magic! Dance of light!
Harder!
What are you doing here? You shouldn't be wasting time.
Oh, it was nothing. I just happened to pass by on my morning walk.
Must have been quite a walk. So how's the battle situation?
They're holding up. Lady Corelia, King Latican, and Duke Calbran have joined forces and are doing all they can.
Be honest with me, Xehla. We need to face reality head-on, or it may stab us in the back someday.
Well, to be honest, things seem to be getting worse. Our forces are barely holding their ground.
I'm not surprised. Apart from the knights, almost none of the troops have any combat experience. They're really no match for the enemy forces.
We have to do something!
I'm with you there. Let's go. Battle of truth lies ahead, and Callus still needs our help, right?
Yes, he does.
What?